Nestled in the corner of the shelter is the spinal image, unfortunately eroded, but enough of the torso and the legs and feet remain to identify this as a human-like figure. Whether it is meant to show a human in the guise of a god or a god itself is difficult.